Welcome to Enjoy English School. I'm Steven.
大家好，我是 Bernice 老师。
Today's topic is health, and we're going to be covering the date of November 29th.
11月29号，今天的内容很重要，是有关于我们的健康。
And the title today is Burning Bright, Burning Out.
Wow, 这是一个很常见的一个状况，因为现在大家都忙着工作，所以呢，你 Burning Bright, 你把你的这个生命燃烧出来，燃烧得很光亮，结果你就只好 burn out, 你开始怎么样，太累了。
All right, so burning out here, we see the verb form, right? So following here, we're going to see the noun form. Today, burn out is spreading like wildfire.
好，刚才我们看到是 burn out, 它的动词片语的用法。现在把它合在一起变成一个名词，我们在今天呢可以知道这个所谓的职业倦怠这件事情已经开始燃烧，像 wildfire 野火一样，噗，散布开来了。
Okay, let's get started. Our world is a busy place.
同学，我们现在身处的这个世界本来就是一个相当忙碌的一个地方。
Right, so here we say a world is a place. So that's just something that we use in English. Also, I know the word world is hard to say for a lot of people. So I think there's a way that you can practice saying this word. A lot of my friends that speak Chinese, it's hard for them to get a lot of space in their mouths. So first you can try saying or, okay? Or, and open up your lips and the inside of your mouth. Or, and go war, and then go world, all right? That tongue for the L has to go forward, and the D is just a quick little ending. You don't have to make that D sound too heavy. So, or, war, and the tongue goes forward, world, world.
好，这个字啊，同学 ，world 这个字，世界，很多同学发音的时候呢，会因为你那个舌头的关系，还有你觉得说，哎，在这个嘴巴之间有一个这样的一个空间，你会觉得怪怪的。其实尽量呢，就是按照刚才 Stephen 老师给你的这个步骤，慢慢去演练。
Faced with constant changes in technology, work culture, and the economy, many people are struggling to keep up.
好，同学，你看到第一个字用 faced 的开头，其实它省略了这个主词，这个主词其实就是 many people。 好，很多的人他们呢面临着，好，所以它前面的 many people 还有 are 都被省略了，他们其实面临了持续不断的一些改变。在什么方面的改变呢？包含我们的科技啦，好，包含我们的工作的文化，以及呢在经济方面，所以许多的人呢变成他们要 struggling, 很挣扎，就像你掉到水里面一样，你挣扎的要 keep up, 就是你要赶上这个进度。
Okay, so here when we say face, the preposition that goes with that is faced with. And make sure you know that faced is a verb, so it's the past tense, faced with. And also at the very end, when we say struggling to do something, the preposition behind that is to. So don't forget that. So struggling, it means that you have trouble doing something.
对，我们这边讲到这个 face with, 就是面临到什么样的一个状态。然后呢，接下来这个 struggle, 挣扎去做一件事情。所以我们后面用到是 to 加上原形动词。
The term burnout describes a stressed out and tired mental state that is usually caused by pressure at work.
好。Burnout 这样的一个专有名词是怎么来的呢？它主要就是讲呢，哎，因为压力很大，然后再来呢，你的心理的一个状态，你觉得哇，好疲倦啊。所以通常呢，这些疲倦啊，或者是你这些讲到这个压力过大，主要就是由于是你的工作压力造成的。
Right, so here we see the word term. Another word that you can use here is word. Okay, the word burnout.So these both can be used. And when we're adding this word, we're trying to emphasize that this is the word we're talking about. That's why we use quotation marks. So the word burnout could also be used.
我们除了用 term 跟 word 这两个可以互相的替换，再来我们用到这个 quotation mark, 就是要强调这个里面的这个字。
Right, and the word is actually kind of difficult to say for some of my friends that speak Chinese. So the better way to think of this word, because it looks like world, right? It's just missing that L. Think of it as W-E-R-D, and that would be a better way for you to remember how to pronounce it. Word.
好，所以同学 W O R D 对我们讲中文的同学来讲，可能觉得有一些稍微的困难，所以你就按照 Stephen 老师说的这样的一个方式，可以帮助你的发音。
Here we see stressed out. Actually, I could just say I'm so stressed right now. You don't have to use out, but stressed out, it kind of emphasizes, it makes it feel like, wow, you really do have a lot of stress.
我们用到这个压力很大，你可以直接讲某一个人，好，那 stressed 用这个字就可以了。加上这个 out 是比较有点强调性，表示压力过大了，这样。
Okay, when you're saying that you're in a tired mental state, state here means condition, okay? C-O-N-D-I-T-I-O-N. So it's kind of like how you feel right now.
State 这边表示一种状态，就是刚才 Stephen 老师补充的这个字，主要就是讲你现在的一个状态，一个状况是怎么样的。
And when we say caused by, make sure it's the past tense, caused, and also the preposition that goes with that is by, caused by pressure at work.
这边的 cause 加 d 就是因为它是被造成，所以是 is caused by, 被什么东西造成的。
Although some people would like to suggest that it is only laziness, burnout is slowly being recognized as a real problem.
虽然呢，其实有些人他会暗示说，其实啊，这个只是哦，我懒嘛，我懒惰了。可是呢，其实这种职业的倦怠呢，慢慢逐渐被人家认为是一种真正存在的问题。
Right, here we see to suggest. I could also say like to think. So although some people would like to think that it is only laziness, but suggest, it kind of adds an emphasis like they're saying this, or they're not just thinking this. So it kind of has a wider meaning. But a lot of times we would actually just say, although some people would like to think.
我们用到 suggest 在这边呢，并不是建议的意思，它主要就是说，意味着，但是它这个字的用字呢，意思比较宽广一点，就是它有 think， 然后其实有说出来、表达出来这样的一个意思。
Okay, and then be recognized as, that's the right way to use this in grammar-wise. So burnout is slowly being recognized as a real problem.
我们用到 be 动词加上 recognized 加上 as， 就是被人家认定是这个样子，所以呢，它的用法呢，通常我们会用这个被动式。所以我们讲到 burnout 这件事情被人家好认定是后面这件事情。
Yeah, let's take a short break.
好，我们来休息一下。
Burnout is a form of extreme exhaustion.
什么叫 burnout， 同学，就是这个我们今天讲主题这个职业倦怠，其实呢它是一种什么样的状态，一种形式，就是你实在太累， extreme 就是极度的，你累到不行了。 exhaustion 是一个名词，表示呢非常的疲倦。
Right, so when I'm reading that extreme, that adjective, make sure you can you can emphasize that to make it seem like it really is more extreme, right? So reading it again, I would say burnout is a form ofextreme exhaustion. So that adjective extreme, it means that it's so much that maybe it's to the maximum capacity, okay? And form here, another word for that is type, T-Y-P-E, type.
好，另外一个字表示 form， 就是刚才老师讲的 type 这个字表示一个形式，好，一个状态。那另外呢，我们在念英文的时候，因为 extreme 这个字又表示极度非常到了最大量了，所以你在念的时候可以把这个字在句子里面特别的加强它。
Right, and if you want to say that you are exhausted, which is the adjective form of exhaustion, just say I'm so exhausted, E-X-H-A-U-S-T-E-D.
好，另外我们可以把 exhaustion 变成它的形容词 exhausted， 就是表示极度的疲倦。
Something I hear from a lot of people who work a lot. Many people who experience it might not even realize what is happening.
好，很多的人呢，什么样的人呢？ Who experience it? 这个 it 当然就指前面这个 burnout 这样的一个状态。当你呢经历到这样子职业倦怠的时候呢，可能呢他们其实也不知道 might not， 就是可能他们也不是了解到，哎呦，现在我到底发生什么事了呢？
Right, so here we see what is happening. That's not a question, okay? That's kind of just saying they don't know what this thing is. They don't know what it is. So what can be in a sentence, it doesn't necessarily have to be at the very beginning and being a question.
嗯哼，我们今天讲到这个 what is happening， 它并不是一个问句，它只是说呢，哎，到底发生什么事情？这个事情正在进行之中，好，这件事情，所以它并不是问句。
They are so busy with their daily lives that they have no energy left to take a step back, relax, and take care of themselves.
好，为什么会发生职业倦怠？就是因为太忙了嘛，每天的生活里面太过于忙碌 with， 好 busy with， 就是你对于什么东西很忙碌，你的 daily 就是你的 everyday lives， 你每一天的生活你都很忙很忙，以至于同学 so that 分开来叫如此，以至于呢，他们根本已经没有其他的精力可以干嘛呢，剩下来的去怎么样呢，好好的，哎呀，往回退一步去想一想我要做什么，或者去放松一下，或者呢，对于自己的身体健康可能也都没有办法去照顾到。
So here we see they are so busy. So could also be they are very busy. But to emphasize that they're so very busy, we can make so longer. They are so busy with their daily lives. Daily here, we could also use the word every day with their everyday lives.
嗯哼，这个 so 呢，同学在念的时候可以把它拉长音，好，去强调，哇，如此的怎么样？比如说我们说 ，Stephen， you are so handsome。
Thank you。
这时候我们就会说到 so， 就把它拉长音的意思。再来是刚才讲到 daily， 就是 every day。
嗯哼 ，People who experience burnout have trouble sleeping, eating well, maintaining health.And managing energy.
嗯，下面就出现了一些比较不好的 symptoms， 一些症状就出现了。包含呢，如果你有这个职业倦怠的人们呢，你可能会有一些 trouble， 或有一些麻烦。Have trouble doing something， 后面会接 ing， 所以你看到后面连接了四个不同的 ing。第一个，睡眠产生了困难，再来也吃不好了，然后呢，健康就更会直接的影响到你怎么样维持你的健康，还有你要怎么样处理你的一些这个力气，你都没有办法去这个好好的这个处理跟照顾了。
Mm-hmm. So here, have trouble sleeping, have trouble eating well. Mm-hmm. So the have trouble is sharing all these different verbs. So just make sure they're all together. Also, eating well means like you eat fruits, you eat vegetables. Mm-hmm. If you don't eat well, that means like you're eating really like a lot of junk food.
Yeah.
J-U-N-K, like chips and fries. Okay. And then here we see the verb managing energy. That means you know where to put your energy. You know when to use a lot of energy. You mm-hmm. know when to rest. You know how to separate your energy.
嗯哼，我们讲到这个 eat well， 就是说你吃的东西是比较健康的，比如说蔬菜水果，而不是一些垃圾食物哈。再来呢，我们在这边讲到 manage 这个字啊 ，energy， 就是说你知道你把你的 energy 要放在什么地方，哪一些地方呢？你要多放一些你的这个精力进去，那哪一些呢时候是你要好好的休息放松一下
？They feel unhappy and upset and struggle to complete tasks.That would normally be easy.
好 ，they 就是指刚才上面讲的这一些有遭遇经历到这个所谓的职业倦怠的这一群人，他们开始觉得 unhappy 就不快乐了，而且呢也会觉得怎么样？哎呀，有点焦虑，甚至呢可能会很挣扎的想要完成一些工作。可是这些什么样的工作呢？是 would normally be easy， 就是其实平常很容易就做好的工作，可是你呢却要挣扎的去完成。
Right, struggle to do something, it means that you have trouble doing it. And mm-hmm. tasks here, it can also be a word like work, to complete work. So tasks is usually like little things that you need to do in mm-hmm. your work.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so task, if you think the plural sound is a little hard to pronounce, first pronounce the singular form, task. And at the very end, add an S sound, tasks. Okay, it's a little bit difficult to read, but it's one of those things that you have to learn.
嗯，第一个是 task 这个字，在这边就是指工作啊，通常就是哎一整个工作里面，然后分成一部分一部分的。那另外一个就是像刚才老师提醒你们这个发音，像你后面一个 k， 它本来是一个无声子音，又加上一个 s， 又是无声，所以你发音的时候要特别注意一下。
Okay, let's take a short break.
我们来休息一下。
When burnout happens, it is time for a lifestyle change.
好啦，同学，当职业倦怠真的发生的时候，因为它是不可避免的一个状态，这时候呢 ，it is time for 就是 该是什么什么的时候了，我们应该要怎么办呢？对于我们的这个生活方式要做一些改变了。
Right, lifestyle could include things like what time you go to bed,、mm-hmm. how much you exercise,、mm-hmm. your diet, D-I-E-T, which is the things you eat, needs to be healthier. There's a lot of different ways to change your lifestyle.、
Mm-hmm. Lifestyle 包含很多的层面，包含比如说你什么时候睡觉啦，你要做运动啦，你的饮食啦，等等等，都要变成一个比较健康的方式。
That could mean switching jobs, moving to a new city, or making healthier choices from day to day.
好，这边的 that 就是把上面这个所谓的生活方式的改变去做一个更详细的一个描述。他说呢，这个意思就是说呢，可能你要 switch, 你要更换哈这个你的工作了，或者是呢，你可能要搬到一个新的不同的地方，一个城市去居住，又或者呢，你要去做一些比较怎么样健康一些的一些选择，而且是 from day to day, 是每一天都要做这些事情。
So that is talking about the lifestyle changes. What kind of changes could mean? So these are just some possibilities, okay? So that's where you're using could mean. Switching, if you think that word is difficult, you could also use changing jobs.Moving to, the preposition that goes with moving is moving to, T-O. And making healthier choices from day to day,、that just means making healthier choices every day. So we could actually say from week to week or from year to year. But you can't say from day to year or day to week. It has、mm-hmm. to be the same word from day to day or from week to week.
嗯哼，第一个我们这边讲到 could 就是指以下呢是我们几种可能性，就是要去改变我们的生活形态。然后呢 move to 就是指搬到一个什么样的地方。接下来呢我们讲到 from day to day 就是你可以改变这两个 day, 但是你两边的字要放一样，你可以放 year, from year to year, 或者是 from week, 从一个礼拜到一个另外一个礼拜。
We all need rest and relaxation from time to time so that we can continue to workwithout burning out.
嗯哼，我们所有的人呢，其实都需要怎么样？要休息啊，我们又不是机器，对不对？所以我们需要休息，而且休息的时候顺便要放松。From time to time 这个片语就是表示偶尔，有时候我们要去做一些休息。这样子的话，同学这时候 so that 是合在一起哦，刚才是分开来，现在是合在一起，表示这样子的话呢，我们才能够持续的去做我们的工作，而且就比较不会出现职业倦怠了。
So here we see all we need rest and relaxation. We could also use the verb forms. All we need to do is to rest and to relax. But if the front one is a noun, the one after and needs to be a noun as well. And from time to time, we could also use another word called occasionally.O-C-C-A-S-I-O-N-A-L-L-Y, occasionally.
嗯哼，我们首先先看到这边的 rest 跟那个 relaxation, 就是、休息跟这个所谓的放松，这两个都是名词，所以它放在这个 need 的后面。当然你可以把它变成它的动词，这时候 need 你就要加 to 了。那 from time to time 就是刚才 Stephen 老师讲的，也可以用 occasionally 表示偶尔，有时候。
All right, let's take a short break and go into review.
Okay.
Alright, so when we say that we're burning out or we feel like we're burnt out, that means what?
嗯，我们说到这个 burnout 可以把它分开来，分开来变成一个动词片语，表示呢你非常的疲倦了。那也可以把它变成一个名词，就把 burnout 合在一起。
Right. So here we see spreading like wildfire. Usually that means this thing is happening to a lot of people very, very quickly. Spreading like wildfire.
好像野火般的这个散漫出去，表示呢这个事情发生得很快，然后大家全部都有了这样子。
When something happens very often, we say that this happens constantly.Okay, so constant or constantly means...
好，当我们说一件事情呢，经常不断地发生，这时候我们就用到 constant. Mm-hmm.
And then when I have... My job is giving me a lot of pressure, I feel so stressed out. Stressed out means...
好，我们在工作上得到很大的压力，你觉得压力过大了，我们就用 stressed out.
Or you can just say stressed, okay? Mm-hmm. When we say that something is being recognized as...We're trying to say that this thing is being known to be something else. So this thing is being known to be a real problem.
嗯哼，我们说到 be 动词加上 recognized as, 就是某一件事情被另外一件事情认定或者是知道它就会这个样子。
When we say that we're having trouble doing something, that means that we're having a lot of trouble doing this particular action. So that's the right way to use that in grammar. Have trouble doing something.
好，这是一个固定的片语 trouble， 同学都知道有出现有问题有麻烦了，所以它后面呢通常会接动名词，表示做一件事情发生了困难或者是麻烦。
When you do something often, we can say that we normally do this action. So normally is an adverb that means...
好，这个副词的意思就是我们经常性的一件事情，这是我们用到 normally。
Okay, if I don't like my current job, I might think about switching jobs or changing jobs.
当你不满意现在的现状，你可能需要改变一下，这时候我们就用到 switch 或者是 change.
And when I do something from time to time, that means I do it occasionally.
我们做事情呢不是每一天做，偶尔有时候做，这时候就用到这个片语叫 from time to time.
Thank you for tuning in today, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye bye.
Page 58, 健康百科，心很累，眼神死，你也职业倦怠了吗？
Burning bright, burning out.Our world is a busy place. Faced with constant changes in technology, work culture, and the economy, many people are struggling to keep up. The term burnout describes a stressed out and tired mental state that is usually caused by pressure at work. Although some people would like to suggest that it is only laziness,Burnout is slowly being recognized as a real problem. Burnout is a form of extreme exhaustion. Many people who experience it might not even realize what is happening. They are so busy with their daily lives that they have no energy left to take a step back, relax, and take care of themselves. People who experience burnout have trouble sleeping,eating well, maintaining health, and managing energy. They feel unhappy and upset, and struggle to complete tasks that would normally be easy. When burnout happens, it is time for a lifestyle change. That could mean switching jobs, moving to a new city, or making healthier choices from day to day.We all need rest and relaxation from time to time so that we can continue to work without burning out.